Police has tightened security in the entire Soksarjen region following the bombing of a passenger bus in Takurong City, which led to the death of one person and injury to 11 others. Aside from merely plying point-to-point routes and discouraging picking up passengers along the way, bus marshals have also been deployed to provide additional security. Patrick De Jesus has more.
Authorities have tightened security and implemented a full alert status in the Soksarjen region. This following the passenger bus bombing in Takurong City, Sultan Kudarat yesterday morning using an improvised explosive device that killed one individual and injured 11 others. Stricter border controls in checkpoints in the province are being conducted with additional bus marshals deployed.
The PNP recommended po na i-mag point-to-point na lamang po sila at iwasan ng mag-pick up po ng mga pasahero along the way para po mas ma-check po at masiguro po na yung may mga dala pong mga ganitong klaseng pampasabog ay hindi po mailulusot dahil nag-deploy na rin po tayo ng mga police dogs to make sure po na mapapanel po yung mga bagahe na papasok at maikakarga po sa mga bus.
The Philippine National Police and Armed Forces of the Philippines condemned the explosion incident. A special investigation task group was formed to go after the perpetrators. The PNP has identified several persons of interest from two local terrorist groups operating in Mindanao. One of the motives being looked into is extortion on the owner of the bus, Yellow Bus Line Incorporated, as a similar incident happened this year.
Accordingly, kung hindi po sila magbibigay, yun po yung mangyayari na pasasabugin po yung kanilang bus. That is the same modus operandi they employ doon po sa sinasabi kong previous bombing involving the same bus company, sir.
Patrick De Jesus for The Nation.